Justin Timberlake and Jimmy Fallon are the voices of the new Apple commercials you are going to be seeing everywhere for two new iPhones, the 6 and the bigger 6 Plus, which Apple said today are like way better than the iPhone 5S released less than a year ago. Apple also launched the new Apple Watch, which Apple calls the most personal device they have ever created.
This is one of my favorite ones. This is called the astronomy face, and it shows you where you are in the Earth. So if you wake up and forget where you are, you can just look here. And you can go fly to the moon. If you tap on the bottom left here, it will actually fly me over to the moon.
Joining me now is Charlie Warzel, BuzzFeed's tech editor. Charlie, I can show you where I am on the Earth on Google Maps right here on this wicked old iPhone 5S, which I believe is, about 10
it's
months
about
old.
11 months, yeah.
And so who is the person who can pay $350 for a watch and doesn't know where he or she is on the Earth?
Well, if you're asking Apple, that's hopefully everyone. You know, what this is for Apple, this watch is the first big product under the CEO, Tim Cook, who has taken
Is the watch a bigger deal than the new phones?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, when they say it's their most personal device mm-hmm. ever, I mean, it is very intimate.
It's their first strap-on.
That's right. That's right. There you go. You can send people, ostensibly, you can record your heartbeat and then send it to someone else, and they can feel that on the back of their wrist. There's four touch sensors. I mean, it's a little creepy. It's certainly invasive, but it's also new, and people have been dying for something new. We haven't had something since 2010 with the iPad.
But almost everything I've heard them say you can do on these phones, there's all these things that will tell you how many steps you're taking in a day and what you're eating and all that stuff. And so they're just kind of taking all that and that stuff that's on there by app creators outside of their system and just kind of internalizing it to their own phones then?
Well, they would tell you what they're not doing is just shrinking that device and putting it on there. But for the layperson, it's a lot of similar things. What it's really going to do is act sort of as a remote control and an alerts function for a lot of the stuff that happens on your phone. It's really, I mean, there's a new payments thing that they've rolled out.
They
with
want
this.
All your money in the phone
That's
at
right.
all times so they can have access to it and you can use that instead of a credit card.
And as we know, everything is very secure all the time.
Yeah, very totally secure because it's
nothing
Apple, right? What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, nothing to worry about.
Charlie Warzel, thank you very much for joining us tonight. Chris Hayes is up next.